On target one, representing Italy, Tatiana Andreoli. On target two, representing Germany, Lisa Unruh. The line judge for this match, Carla Cabrera. So one match done, and this is our second of the elimination matches this morning in the women's competition between Italy and Germany, and it will be the archer on target number two, Lisa Unruh, 2016 Rio Olympic silver medalist, to get us underway. Score for Lisa Unruh of Germany on target number two, but 28 with two tens for Tatiana Andreoli of Italy. She leads 2 set points to 0. Seven. 26 to score for Andreoli of Italy, including a 7, possibly an 8 with her final arrow. We get to see if that arrow value is upgraded. But Lisa Unruh of Germany with 28. She levels the match with 2 set points each. Know how to make it to a podium, and that is their challenge here today. It will be Unruh of Germany again to shoot first in the third set. For Lisa Unruh of Germany, 28 for Andreoli of Italy. So she has the lead now, 4 set points to 2.
Nine.
Two. So what a way to finish the match for Tatiana Andreoli of Italy. A perfect 30 points with her final three arrows. But the real journey, 27 for her. So now we wait for the judge's decision to declare the match. 4セット目ドイツのリサ・オルドン選手が27点、そしてイタリア・アンドレオリ選手は30点の点を獲得しました。逆転セットポイントに2ポイント追加され、トータル6ポイント、見事勝利を決めました。